How to transfer WhatsApp chat from iPhone to Android without cable. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can transfer WhatsApp chats from iPhone to Android without any cable. So let's get started. First, let us go to our App Store and update our WhatsApp. Just search for WhatsApp. If you don't have the app, you can simply install it from here as well. Find WhatsApp, tap on it and update it. After you do so, simply open your WhatsApp. After you open your WhatsApp, go to the settings on the bottom right. And after you go there, you will see the chats section. Tap on chats. And after you do so, you will see transfer chats to iPhone and move chats to Android. Here, we'll need to tap on move chats to Android. Now go through this process, tap on start, and this will start preparing the transfer process. Now, after it repairs, you can simply, you know, continue to your new phone. You can just, you know, log into your new phone from with your phone number, and then your WhatsApp chats will get transferred. Now make sure that your chat is backed up too. Just go to chat backup and make sure that all of your data is backed up, and only then will you be able to transfer your WhatsApp chats. And that is all for this video guys. Thanks for watching. Stay